And then we move on now to the next category, which your section, which is the Mount Isa City Council sponsored senior primary section. So this is the big one.
Yep, there is a lot of acts here tonight, ladies and gents. As this first school just gets themselves just about finalised, we just thank some of our volunteers. A show like tonight does not go ahead without a large group of sponsors and a large group of volunteers. So SES are here doing first aid. I've already mentioned PCYC in the bar. Girl Guides are doing the clean-up squad. They could be here fairly late. Zonta and Rotary on the gates, and Rotary are doing the car park. Happy Valley Kindy doing the Lost Children's Tent. The live crew and Dave Whitehead are doing sound and lights. Tonka, Renita and their friends are helping around the grounds, especially with clean-up. And our backstage crew, and there's a lot of them, who are working back there. But Robbie Catter and Danny Puisi in particular, who are doing the banners. There are a whole lot of other volunteers and a whole lot of sponsors we will get to during the course of our evening, Emma.
Yes, we will. So it looks like the first act for this section or is on. This is the Happy Valley State School, and they are going to be performing Have You Got the X Factor? I reckon we'll see some.
We've been waiting for. Hello?
Hello, is this Mount Isa's Rising Stars?
Yes.
Congratulations, you've made it to the grand finale for Australia's X Factor. Pack your bags, your plane leaves now. Welcome to X Factor, Australia's grand finale. Let's introduce our judges. Hopefully he can produce some great talent from tonight's entries. It's DJ Khaled.
DJ Khaled. Yeah.
All I do is win, win, win.
And next, fresh from his performance at the 2022 Mount Isa Rodeo, Guy Sebastian. If you can even see her through the wig, it's Sia. Welcome, judges.
Thank you so much for having us. We're excited to be here.
Right, it's time to start. The first person I'm excited to welcome to the stage is Freddie Mercury's cousin, Eddie Jupiter.
Who's the Sonic Man out of you? Don't stop me now.
Ooh, better luck next time. Hopefully the next group has their shoelaces tied. Put your hands together for Sunny D and the Seven. Judges, what did you think?
That was great, but I'm ready for another one.
The angels brought me here.
Wow, that was amazing.
You guys were... You had nothing to lose. You left it all on the floor.
Sunny D and the Seven, you did an amazing job. But is it enough to take on our next act, the Diamond Divas?
Shout it for me, girls, we're unforgettable. Daisy,
our judges think.
That was great, but I'm ready for another one.
You're going to have... after those mad dance moves.
My mind was blown as soon as you...
Diamond Divas, you performed your hearts out, but have we saved the best till last? It's time to welcome Mount Isa's Rising Stars.
Headed down south to the land of the pines, thumbing my way into North Carolina. Staring up the road, pray to God I see headlights. I made it down the coast, 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. And I'm hoping for Riley, so I can see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Yeah, mama, rock me.
They are going to be hard to beat, but let's see what the judges have to say.
That was great, but I'm ready for another one.
I can really tell you're... none of you are going to take this solo.
That had me hanging from the chandelier.
The time has come to announce the winners of the 2023 X Factor Grand Finale. The winner of the 2023 X Factor is... Mount Isa's Rising
the energy in that one. Well done.
Yes, very impressive from our first entrance in the senior primary category, Happy Valley State School. Now, I must admit, we don't get to see a lot of the performances backstage, and you know, we're pretty busy making announcements, but that backdrop did catch my eye. I have absolutely no say in the judging. I'm not trying to sway any of the judges. But there is some people who put hours, literally hours.
Might be over there.
Into painting that backdrop. Well done. And some very clever props to rotate through your different scenes in your performance. Well done, Happy Valley.
Now, we do have two here to join us. So what was your stage name and then what's your actual name?
My stage name was DJ Khaled. My actual name was Sugan.
And what's your... and the same for you?
My stage name was Presenter, my actual name's
Lacey Bowden. All right, guys, you looked like that. You're having a lot of fun up here tonight. What's your favourite part of being involved in Rock Pop?
Probably being a lead and getting to introduce all the groups.
Awesome, and what about you?
Having fun and representing the school.
Well, that's a very good reason.
Yeah. How long have you guys been practicing for tonight's performance?
Since the start of Term 3.
Okay, and how many times a week?
It started off with 2 times a week, and then we practiced every lunch for the last, 3 or 2 weeks.
Lots and lots and lots of time commitment from staff and students. Well done.
Now, who do you need to thank from your school?
I would like to thank all the teachers that helped us at Rock Pop, but I would especially like to thank Miss F, Miss Graham, Miss Goods, Miss D, Miss Curtis, Miss Tanks for putting our performance together. And I would like to thank Miss Rawlins, Miss Mortram, Miss Wales, Miss Smith, and Miss Bancroft, and Miss Cummings for putting our backdrops and costumes together.
Okay, did he miss anyone in all of that?
No.
Can we get a really big round of applause for Happy Valley? Well done, kids. Well done, Happy Valley staff. And, of course, great work, Happy Valley students. Thank you very much, guys.